I moved up to the Yukon. I lived there for about 20 years. I moved up when I was 18, and I just love the country up there, and I was very lucky to meet a lot of Teslin Tlingit people. I lived in the community, and the people there just accepted me and grew to be just like family to me. And I found the lifestyle very inspiring, it very moving, and I found that nature was a really strong element in me in developing my artwork. I've been trained by native elders ever since I was 18. I've had like very influent, I've been very influenced by certain native elders throughout my life, like Angela Sidney. She's a Tlingit from Tagish, Mac Bob from Ross River, and Evelyn Jack, who's also lives in used to live in Atlin. All these women have passed on, but I was very close to them in those four, well, those very informative years for myself, coming from a different culture and just being submerged in the culture, and these women taking me under their wings and just teaching me the way they, their culture.